storm quietly. He carried fire and gold. He came and sat with his arm wide. All the women kneeled and sighed with their heads down bowed. I stood aside the branches of the trees, bent down and circled around him. My shadow leaning by his side, I saw in a moment all the things I thought I knew and what were gone and lost. I tried to recall them, but I seemed to be
stopped rumbling. The trees kept